Hallihallo, Hallöchen und willkommen zu Mojo TV. Heute mit Mo und Uncharted Lost Legacy. Ich hoffe, ihr hattet einen guten Tag. Ich soweit eigentlich auch. Ich meine, ich hatte heute Morgen schon mal gestreamt von 8 bis um 13 Uhr. Da hatte ich Uncharted 4 zu Ende gebracht und ja. Genau, ich würde einfach sagen, dann starten wir mal ins Spiel. Spielmittel, ja. Das ziehen. Aus. Beim Ziehen automatisch Gegner. Der entwickelt zum ersten Mal Action-Spiel spielen oder Schwierigkeiten mit der Verwendung des linken und rechten Sticks haben. Gut, dann bin ich mal gespannt, weil Lost Legacy kenne ich jetzt oh. Noch nicht. Ich sehe gerade Kameras aus. Ich meine, ich könnte auch eigentlich mal gerade die Kamera bei den Sequenzen ausmachen. Ist das nicht
That's
das?
when it's my favorite. It makes your eyes twinkle.
Ah. Der Titel noch
Doesn't
mal
matter.
ein. Chloe ist das,
Half
genau.
price if you buy two.
Wow. You again. Is this your store?
No, my father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees.
Okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
The Indian Army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really? Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone. All right. That's 300.
Better deal. 400 rupees plus Ganesh.
You don't want this. It's broken. See?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram while standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale. Right on time.
Oder
okay,
ich.
Look.
Mach die Kamera doch mal wieder an.
Hey, wait! Hey, you need a guy.
Oh, and what will that cost me?
Ja,
Na gut, ich könnte sie natürlich auch noch ein Stück wieder höher machen, größer machen.
So, you're Ganesh. How much for it?
Not for sale.
Das Mädchen ist natürlich mit drauf. Wir interessieren uns nur für den Dreck. Das ist so eine coole Idee, Chloe als Charakter zu nehmen, weil die ist auch schon in Uncharted 2 ziemlich badass.
Decent technique on the lift, but I'd like my Ganesh back, please.
Fine.
A for effort, kid.
options. Also, Schätze. Ja, aber da steht auch nichts dazu. Hier noch etwas.
You can't go inside without removing your shoes.
I know. I just wanted to look at the Mandapam.
Die testet mich nicht, oder? Nö. Nee.
People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid. It's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Oh. Okay, no thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen. I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what, when I get back, pizza's on me. Deal.
Deal.
Shit. Damn it.
Sir,
wait,
sir,
oh,
please.
God.
My dad, we were eating ice cream. I can't find him. I can't get him.
It's okay.
Okay.
Truck before it goes.
Slow down. Tell me where he was.
He showed me a shirt inside the car. Wait, there he is.
Claudia Black. Okay. Die hat in so einer Science-Fiction-Serie Farscape eine Nebenrolle gespielt. Schon, aber die ist ja schon aus den 90ern. Müsst ihr nicht kennen, wenn ihr, keine Ahnung, noch nicht in den 30ern seid. mich hier mal umgucken. Da bin ich gekommen. Oder? Ich bin verwirrt. Doch, hier bin ich doch. Ja, genau, an dem Teddy bin ich eben vorbeigekommen. Da bin ich eben vorbeigekommen. Da geht es anscheinend nicht weiter. Dann muss ich hier wieder zurück. Da bin ich gekommen. Muss ich auf den Truck jetzt.
Hey, 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 don't be stupid, lady. Go home.
Hold on. What's your rash? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey. Where do you live? What are you, deaf? Answer him! I said, where do you live?
Arafta-san.
I'm in the middle of something.
Yes, sir. Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be.
Das war wahrscheinlich wirklich viel. Für deren Glück.
Red door. Check.
Erstmal gucke ich nochmal hier hinten, ob es hier noch irgendwas gibt. Aber es sieht nicht so aus, ne. Also umgebungsmäßig, gut, es kann auch sein, dass das jetzt nur der Anfang ist. Es wirkt schon ein bisschen kompakter als Tomb Raider. Tomb Raider als Uncharted 4. Der hat aber auch keine Waffe dabei. Nix, doch die rote Tür ist hier vorne. Okay. Invictus Knacks. Hi. Hi Invictus. Wie läuft's? Wie geht's? Oh. Hab ich mal nicht rechtzeitig. Nicht rechtzeitig auf den Bildschirm geguckt. Sorry, Invictus, falls du jetzt schon weg bist. Das war keine Absicht. Ich muss öfter mal auf den Chat gucken. Okay, der wird auf den Tag geladen. Ah, okay. Jetzt muss ich das im Uhrzeigersinn drehen.
Oh shit. Great timing.
So. Geschafft.
Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean?
Long enough. Been with us ever since he was chasing down small trinkets all over India.
Can't wait to join the real fight. This place is shit.
So, da geht's auch hoch. Okay, wir müssen da vorbei. Aus dem Nichts sehen.
Indian Army is not messing around.
So, ach, da geht's weiter hoch.
Ah, Pink Lotus. Not what I was picturing.
Forget the roof, okay.
One was the warehouse, the other.
Tja, dumm gelaufen.
You're in the wrong place, girl. What the hell? Oh.
I've got you.
I won't run.
Okay.
No light, Fraser. I see you too.
Holy shit! They took out the first squad. Stop them.
Whoa. Sie kennen sich da schon anscheinend. Ich dachte, ich bin jetzt erfahren, wie sie sich kennenlernen, aber.
What the hell was that? I thought you were a professional.
Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer.
Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
He's just another warmonger with no war to fight.
No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be?
He's the one with the beard.
That's the spirit. Hmm. Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.
All right. Let's do this.
Had a street route all planned out. But they'll be looking for us now. What do you suggest?
I'll think of something.
Okay, ich und meine Sprünge. Ich denke immer, es geht da lang, aber dann nutzt es doch nicht. Ach, da, lol.
Come on.
Ja, ich muss halt echt gucken, bis ich möchte den Chat lesen.
Thank you. Follow me.
Und Sprung.
That wasn't so bad.
Now what?
Patience.
Up here.
Really? Really. Careful on this one.
Are you sure this is safe?
No.
Hey, come. Hier rüber. Wie geht's? Wie steht's? Mir geht's soweit gut. Doch, ich hatte heute einen relativ entspannten Tag. Jetzt heute nicht arbeiten. Und ja, deswegen, ich hatte heute Morgen schon mal gestreamt zwischen 8 und 8 und 11 Uhr, 8 und 14 Uhr, glaube ich, ja. Und selbst. Okay, ach, das muss ich hier rausziehen. Okay. Diese alten Rätsel kennen wir schon aus Uncharted 4. das ein Feuer? Ach nein, ich drück jedes Mal aufs Handy. Ich glaube, in Uncharted 4 war das so, dass man auf Touchpad sich die Schätze angeguckt hat. Du bist jetzt Mo, oder? Mir geht's gut. Ja, ich bin Mo, genau. Siehst du mich jetzt? Jetzt siehst du mich auch mal. Ich meine, ich habe zwar schon mal auf dem Kanal auch vorher schon mit Kamera gestreamt, aber das war noch bevor wir quasi richtig durchgestartet sind.
Just exploring our options. Sit tight.
So, jetzt runter. Noch ein runter darüber. Nee.
What are you doing? There's a crate right up there in the shack. Ah, be right back.
Ja. Was ist mit Joe? Joe ist heute Abend auf eine Geburtstagsfeier eingeladen und deswegen streamt er heute nicht. So, ihr solltet doch was sein, was ich runterschubsen. Ach, da. Ah, okay. Na komm, nimm's dir. Achso, beziehungsweise Joe wollte vielleicht ab 12 streamen, je nachdem. Das ist aber noch nicht sicher. Okay, der Sprung hat wenigstens geklappt. Soll ich FIFA oder COD spielen? Ja, nach was steht denn dir eher der Sinn? Oder ist dir das egal? Ansonsten kann ich natürlich was für dich auswählen, aber dann darfst du dich halt nicht beschweren, wenn du dann keinen Bock oder sowas da drauf hast. Hier. Komme ich da rüber? Nein! Natürlich nicht. Natürlich nicht. Mir ist's egal. Ja, ach, dann sag ich einfach mal, dann spiel doch FIFA. Ich meine, vielleicht spiele ich nachher auch noch irgendwas anderes, aber ich werde mal gucken, The Lost Legacy ist jetzt nicht so lange, deswegen könnte sein, dass ich da in 2-3 Stunden auch schon mit durch bin. Dann könnte man eventuell, wenn du dann noch on bist, auch zusammen irgendwie nochmal FIFA spielen, auch wenn ich jetzt in FIFA nicht so der Beste bin, aber könnte man schon nochmal machen. Ich muss jetzt nur mal gucken. Ja, eigentlich ist das doch der... Ach nee, hier hoch vielleicht? Nee, natürlich. Echt. Wo bitte muss ich hin? Langsam wird's lächerlich. Ja, ich weiß. Bei mir ist der okay, da komme ich auf jeden Fall wieder zurück, aber hä? Okay, da könnte ich theoretisch drauf hüpfen, aber es bringt mir auch nichts. Mann! Wieso hat mir da keinen Tipp oder so eingeblendet? Bin heute bis 3 oder 4 wach. Ja. Wie gesagt, ich kann mich ja einfach bei dir melden. Wir hatten uns in der Freundesliste. Echt? Na, ach nein. Wollte doch nur gucken, ob ich da hochkomme. Keine Waffe oder ähnliches. Tipp bekommt man auch nicht eingeblendet. Da kann man auch nicht drauf hüpfen. Nee. Sondern nur hier. Dreh ich nochmal um. Wieso? Oder ich gucke auf der falschen Seite. Irgendwie hier. Das ist doch komisch. Das ist doch komisch. Wo muss ich lang? Nee, von da bin ich gekommen. Und da bin ich gekommen. Das fuckt mich jetzt schon ein bisschen ab. Dass ich jetzt im Moment nicht weiß, wo es lang geht. Ja, jetzt auf einmal. Es ist wie vorhin. An dem Wasserfall, wo ich da hochklettern musste. Die klettert da einfach so hoch. Okay. Nadine hatte einfach keine Geduld.
It's like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time. Lakshmi, goddess of wealth.
It doesn't bother you. These are all Indian artifacts.
It's not my fight.
So.
Ivory trader too. Asshole.
Ja, und was suchen wir? Irgendeine Scheibe.
Promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
What was that map?
Western Ghats, Hoysala territory.
Shit.
No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know.
Na, geht doch.
It's beautiful. It's time to go.
Gibt's nur den Weg durchs Fenster?
Nadine. Ross. What a pleasant surprise. Careful, brothers. This tiger's got claws.
Asof.
Oh, all these years. And you haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle?
Of course. Of course. Pidgey, though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber. Why are you here? I mean, this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Fraser. Collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
What?
I'll be right there. The disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel. But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. That's not bad. Their greatest treasure. The Task of Ganesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
Three Persian invasions, three separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly. Mm.
An expert in their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite. Who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
Hmm. So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
After them! Through the window! Nice talking up! Get down!
Oh, yes! Come on! We need to get across the river!
Tja, dann nichts wie weg. Muss sagen. Das ist auch nett mit den Lichterketten, die man. Die man da ausknipst quasi. Oh. Schon wieder runter.
Messy, but effective. You were going to sell me out, weren't you? It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I knew it. You were going to give me up. Guess the leopard can't change his spots.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. There's your river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Shit! Yeah, well, time to go! Come on! Right behind you! Got you! Langs! Come on! We should have the disc. Yeah. Keep moving. Watch out! Love the love of God!
You're mine!
Last yours! Bloody! No time to gloat! Let's go!
Ich hab das jetzt die ganze Zeit so live, dass man dass man nur mit Fäusten kämpft. Okay, nee, da kommen wir nicht runter. Hat so geklappt. Okay. Da geht's lang. Seilrutschen-Parcours. Gerade gucken nach dem Erfolg. Nutzen Sie alle Seilrutschen, um die Stadt zu durchqueren. Okay. Das war dann der Prolog wahrscheinlich. Und schon am FIFA spielen.
How are we going out there?
On schedule. Should hit land in about an hour.
Great.
The tusk of Ganesh. No wonder the Hoysala capital was ransacked. Look at this thing. Any luck?
I don't need luck.
I'd say we can use all the luck we can get.
Are you still hung up on Asav's so-called expert? Don't worry.
If Asav's not in the gets already, he'll be right on our heels. Plus, he's got weapons, transports, hundreds of men.
Ja, achso, du hast den Stream nebenbei an. Ja, okay.
Like I said, don't worry.
Mach ich häufiger auch so, dass ich
some kind of key? Maybe. Let's see.
Irgendwas zocke und dann nebenbei noch einen Stream laufen habe.
The Trident was Ganesh's weapon. The bow and arrow was Parashurama's. And the axe was a gift from Shiva. The great battle.
What?
The battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk. I bet we find these symbols. We find the tusk.
Not bad, Fraser.
Yeah, well. You thank my dad for that. Hindu myths were his thing.
I'd have rubbed off. We must be proud.
Sun's almost up.
I'll go get ready. Nice work.
It's a long way to go to settle an argument.
Just for my peace of mind, all right?
Well, nice view. And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
Is Hoysala?
Hoysala. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of a Sov.
Glass half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. A salve's on you.
Understood. Meet you back at the car.
Yep.
Um das Fahrzeug zu finden. So, ich gehe jetzt erstmal noch zum Fahrzeug und dann mache ich mal eine kleine Pause. Okay. Was sag ich so schön? Okay, wir haben also auch ein Seil. Naja, macht ja Sinn. Warum soll Nathan der einzige Abenteurer oder wie er sich auch immer nennt mit Seil sein? Achso, rechts und links laufen, ja. Ja.
Still down there? Yep. Still here.
Great. Just checking. Here, give me your hand.
I'm good actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure. Ich mag die Chemie zwischen den beiden haben sie auch.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Oh, gut.
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoysala exhibition.
I've never even heard of the Hoysala before this job.
Yeah, well,
okay.
That's the fault of their last
king. Bildwasser geht immer noch nicht.
Launched his empire's wealth, built a new.
So, ich wollte eine Pause machen, aber das mache ich dann.
And then led the Persians right to
gleich da hinten.
And now us.
And now us.
Hey, look! Flamingo Convention!
Flamingo Convention. Okay. Nein. Das ist jetzt nicht gedacht. Springen hilft da auch.
Looking.
Hier sieht nicht so aus, als gäbe es einen Weg vorwärts, weil hier rüber hüpfen ist ja keine Option. Durch die Höhle, aber der. Ah!
Refreshing?
Ja.
Could have warned me. Oh, where's the fun in that? So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city? Quieter. You come back here often? No. Not really.
Ach, da hinten geht's. Weiter, oder? Nee. Geht's nicht. Irgendwie verwirrt mich das. Ich bin gerade. Okay, ach, da geht's hin.
Oh, look at this. Hoysala ruins.
Can we get through that gate? I'll check it out.
The old capitals.
What have we got?
Halabadu and Valour.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention.
Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoysala capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Valour.
The stonework is beautiful. But this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey. Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no.
Ja, scheint halt so, als hätte.
That should do the trick.
Fraser, move, it's an ambush. Shit, take cover. Thanks for the heads up.
Yay. Wir haben Schusswaffen.
Okay. Juhu. Right. Where were we? You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was.
Yeah. Geht's. Ja, ich drück doch schon L2. Was soll ich noch machen? Geht doch.
And there we go.
You're awfully quiet. I'm just surprised as all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up.
Go, 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 go!
Nope. Das will nicht. Okay, da geht's aber auch nicht lang.
Come on, come on. We've got some place to be.
Thought this piece of crap had four-wheel drive.
Yeah, come.
There we go.
Hauptsache, ich fahre jetzt nicht mehr ganz runter.
Made it.
Hui. Oh, da.
Well spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
So. Ich nutze das jetzt gerade mal als Gelegenheit und mache eine ganz kurze Pause. Ich bin gleich wieder da. So, jetzt bin ich wieder gut, bin ich wieder am Start. So, dann machen wir mal weiter.
Here goes nothing.
Schön markieren. Dreh ich um. Weil jetzt kann ich nämlich hier hoch. Bin halbwegs geschützt im Gras. Okay, der ist gerade noch mehr hochgegangen. Ich hätte mir den markieren sollen. Du siehst mich nicht.
Look out.
Geben Sie Ihre Tarnung auf und tarnen Sie sich erneut, okay? Irgendwie geht das Zielen ein bisschen leichter von der Hand als in Uncharted 4. Muss ja noch einer sein. Die Frage ist nur, wo. Da.
We're clear. Just like I planned. Yeah.
Granate, okay, jetzt sind die Granaten voll. Wo ist sie? Der Mechanismus über dem Tor.
Think I'll see a crank or something up above the gate.
Ja, wieso klettert sie nicht da hoch?
This looks to be it.
Okay, bring her up.
Okay, das Tor auch schon wieder zu. Das ist nur die Frage. Eieiei. Komm ich da? Nein!
Oh, no, no!
Okay. Da in der Mitte.
Careful.
Always.
Back to shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know. I'm sure you are, honey. Wow. It's a lot of ground to cover.
True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols. Let's have a look at the map.
Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from the top.
Maybe.
Dann sollten wir mal hier weiter. Und da hinten müssen wir hoch.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for a sob.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about it, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait. Was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but it's all this. We just need to stay the hell away from him. Where are you going?
Want to climb it with me?
I really want to, but someone should keep watch for ourselves, forces.
Good call.
Frage, ob das jetzt nur so ein Bonus-Ding ist.
Up and away.
Ja, okay. Dann kann ich halt so hoch.
Easy does it.
All right up there? So far, so good.
So, let's see. Da hochgehen. Nette Aussicht. Da möchte man nicht runterstürzen.
Be careful up there. Aha.
Nearly there. Here's our three symbols. Well, that took less time than I expected.
Okay.
Parashurama's bow. Let's see here. Aimed right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress. Sitting smack dab in the middle of the lake there. I'll jot a bow on the map in that spot.
Okay, das war jetzt auch die einzige Möglichkeit.
Let's see what's behind the axe door. Another old fortress, tucked into the mountainside.
I'll just
mark that on the map with an axe.
Oder wir müssen alle.
Wonder what that could be. For future reference. Last but not least, the Triton. And another old fortress.
Okay.
Just beyond those waterfalls. Trident mark on the map for you.
Oh, ein Aufzug, wie praktisch.
Guess I should have looked for a call button before climbing up. Symbols.
Really?
Yep. Each one was pointing towards a different fortress. Those will be the best places to look.
Perfect.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... No.
Do tell. Rather not. Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world.
So, das ist die erste Festung. Gucken, ob wir da reinfahren können. Ob wir irgendwie hochklettern müssen. Okay, wahrscheinlich müssen wir.
Right, you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and... Oh, hold up. Look there, one of Asav's trucks.
Looks clear out here. Interesting circular motif. Like the disc. We're definitely in the right place.
Haben wir noch neue Waffen? Das ist ein Scharfschützengewehr. Okay, das ist wieder auch relativ präzise. So.
This should do the trick.
Yep, das sollte den Trick. Das sollte funktionieren.
Okay.
What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
Geht doch, geht doch.
Nice to be out of that shithole finally.
I was starting to think the boss was all talk.
I'd watch your mouth.
Sorry.
Soon it won't matter. Once we have the task, the people will follow like sheep.
Yeah, even the mighty Indian army will tremble.
I can't wait.
Hey, who's there? Shit!
Okay, und du
We're clear.
Hält ganz schön viel aus.
Can't be helped. Come on.
Hey, on the mountain! Here come the others.
You boys really don't want me shooting from down here.
Na. Na, kommt er.
Okay. We're all clear.
Won't be the last of them. There was a big truck parked out front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
Preferred a head start over a sob.
Not much we can do. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes.
Fair point.
Anscheinend müssen wir jetzt hier hoch. Okay, da kann ich mich rüber schon.
Follow me!
Ah, okay. So einfach schwingen reicht also nicht aus. Ich muss hier immer noch an der Wand laufen.
I see them, but they don't see us. Amazing. Oh, it's considered on it. Oh, shit. What the? They've made us. Yeah.
Mist.
saw something.
What? What was it? Did you find something?
We are all clear.
Nothing over there?
Do you hear me?
Hang on.
Ja, ich bin. Ja, shit. Das war so klar, dass ich dann weg vom Fenster bin.
Watch yourselves.
Spread out. Search the area.
What the?
Oh, shit. They've made us. No.
Hit the line. Okay.
Hey. Oh, man. Nein. Ja, scheiße. Nee, das weiß ich auch. In Deckung bleiben muss.
Here, stole this from the stock.
Hang on.
Hey, saw something. Check it out.
Sure.
Hey, you got anything?
It's gone. Whatever it was.
Gebändig.
That's it. The site is secure.
Yes, it is.
Let's press on.
Just what I was gonna say.
Ja, dann müssen wir erstmal gucken, wo es weitergeht. Vermutlich irgendwo hier hinten, ne?
So near yet so far.
We need to get this gate open.
I'll head back to the crank.
Ach da, okay. Hoffentlich geht das jetzt nicht auf Zeit, das wäre echt mies. Das wäre echt mies, wenn das jetzt auf Zeit gehen würde.
Across at least.
See another way over here?
Sit tight. Or stand. Stand tight.
Copy that.
Ich bin ja wieder abgestürzt. Ist die Frage, ob wir jetzt wirklich in jede... Na, nein. Oh Mann, was macht sie denn? Was mache ich denn? Ich will jetzt wirklich in jede Festung, sag ich mal, müssen.
Having fun.
So. So muss doch gleich hier hoch. Komm. What? Mein Gott, da muss ich wahrscheinlich einmal außen rum.
Nearly there. Made it. Impressive. Thanks. Come on.
Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Hoysala jigsaw puzzle?
Ach, ja, wir müssen das ausrichten. Das heißt, wir müssen das...
Ah, of course. I'm making a bow.
Ja.
Look at that.
Parashurama. Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
You think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on Granite, I'll know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that?
Okay, was ist das jetzt? Wasserfall.
Scheiße. Look at that.
Schleuse.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried that we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learned a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Mm. Made a real mess of it. What, you should know? Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
There's the fort above the waterfalls with the trident. And there's the fort in the mountain sporting the axe.
Okay.
Suppose I should have asked about the dregs before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good. This is open now.
Ja, und schon sind wir da.
Just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
Ich muss mal gerade was gucken. Ich hab mein Handy. Ach so. Dachte schon, es wäre irgendwas Wichtiges gewesen, aber nö.
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth, especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
Okay. Ich bin jetzt grad...
Give me a second. I can wait.
Time to go.
Nee.
I'll be right back.
You got it.
Komm schon.
Let's go. Sit tight.
Kontrollpunkt laden, ja.
You always worked alone?
Mostly. How old were you when you started? Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way, and then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. I always preferred the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say.
Okay. Okay, nee, falsche Richtung. Karte.
Here we go.
Okay. Nicht hängen bleiben. Fahren Sie west. Gerade über die Klippe, okay. Ich mache hier die Secret Trophies, ohne dass ich es drauf anlege. Okay, dann geht's doch hier lang.
Hey, hold on. Fraser, we've got company up ahead. Well, here goes nothing.
We have movement.
Gibt. Natürlich ein Granaten. Der muss ja hier rumstehen.
All right. In the clear. Let's have a look around.
Okay, der Schütze, der zeigte zum nichts mit dem Bogen, aber ansonsten gibt's ja eigentlich nichts. Warte mal, kann ich Munition mitnehmen? Da kann ich mir Munition mitnehmen. Wo ist denn jetzt das Auto? Da. Oh, okay. Jetzt bin ich hier unten. Welche Reihenfolge ich diese Tempel mache, ist ja wahrscheinlich auch wurscht. Okay, da hinten geht's hoch. Okay, das heißt, der Tempel, wo ich hin will, ist da oben. Okay. Ah. Hier geht's lang. Beziehungsweise da geht's natürlich nicht lang. Aber hier geht's lang. So, jetzt hier rüber. Hey, komm. Mann, das gibt's ja nicht. Geht doch.
Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident. Matches the symbol in the tower.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
Is the gate secured?
Not yet.
I've got your back.
Waiting on Cobra
8. Just keep this quiet as long as we can.
Stand down over here. Look around, people.
Spread out and look.
What?
So muss das. Okay, dann.
Hang on.
Hey, over here. I have them.
They spotted us.
See them? Negative. They're gone.
All right. Everyone spread out.
I think we're okay.
All right, where are you?
I have nothing. You? My area is clear. Search there, I will check here.
Sure.
Sav wants them dead. Find them.
Den bitte tanzen. Ah, nein.
That's a lot of them. You all right?
Fine. Just thinking of all the ways that could have gone better.
See, I'm thinking about how it could have gone worse. Much more positive outlook, sort of.
Okay. Let's go find our giant water faucet.
Sounds good.
So, wo ist... Okay, da ist eine Kiste. Die muss ich wahrscheinlich wieder knacken. Nee, gut.
What's this?
Don't know. Seen a few of them around.
Okay, that's not it. Know this? What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something.
Da muss jetzt die Scheibe rein.
Here goes nothing.
Nee.
That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
Huh. The locks are retracting when I turn the wheels.
So then there's probably five in total.
Four to go then.
It's why.
And how about you? That's two.
So, sind jetzt die anderen.
Hey, here's another. I'll get it.
Ach, okay, sie kümmert sich auch um die.
Found you. Only one left.
Natürlich praktisch, da muss man nicht alles. Okay, wo ist denn das letzte Siegel? Das muss doch. Das soll ja auch irgendwo sein. Da.
Last but not least. That should do it.
Okay. Back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term for it is.
Big wheel thing works.
Jetzt auf den Knopf drücken.
Okay. Did it? Got down right I did. Oh, come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Radio.
Uh-oh.
There's our faucet. Now then, I'm guessing this one needs to look like a trident.
Good guess.
Mhm. Das heißt, ach, diesmal geht's andersrum quasi. So, ach stimmt, ja, das drehen wir ja gleich noch.
Oh, this one's a bit trickier.
Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, well. What's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
Mm-hmm. What? I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's two out of three now.
Marcel, I went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysalar dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
My dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before.
Ugh.
So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Halabadoo. That's pretty funny. Last stop, the fort embedded in that mountain. That'll be the one with the axe.
At least your accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname, either.
It was my mom's.
Ist jetzt wieder offen. Ach nee, wir müssen es wieder hochheben.
Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
So, this is a little bit. Let's move back trick.
Hang on.
Fraser,
over there. Movement.
Coming reinforcements.
Got your back.
Figures.
Shit!
Ja, okay, da war ich zu langsam.
Da.
Da war ich zu langsam. Ja, das ist alles ungesund.
Fraser might still be here. Come out, show
yourself. I'm coming for you.
No, I am coming for you.
Mann, der scheiß Sniper.
Let's find a way out.
Mann, da hat mir echt kaum eine Chance.
See?
Two or three. Roth and Fraser might still be here.
Come on, show yourself! We know you are here!
Ja, muss mal gucken, was ich möglichst finde. Ja, super, super, super.
Right, we lost them.
Okay, cool.
Holy dolly, that was a little hairy.
Who handed yourself on? All things considered.
What things are those?
No, we need to
combat. Run around the field like a maniac. Need to learn what short controlled burst means. And last, wearing red in a jungle combat scenario. I mean, seriously.
Wann bist du ungefähr fertig? Ich weiß nicht. Ich würde mal sagen, spätestens um 12. Ich denke nicht, dass das jetzt noch lang geht, weil das, ich glaube, die normalen Uncharted-Spiele, die haben so zwischen, so was um die 25 Spielstunden und das hier hat nur einen Bruchteil davon, also 10 bis 15, also denke ich mal. Aber, oder wir können auch einfach sagen, ich mache um 12 dann Schluss und dann können wir noch ein bisschen FIFA spielen oder so.
Makes more sense, ja. Dann, he'll use it to rally people to his cause, wavered in the government's face. Just like all the other times. This has happened before? Oh yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians, everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
Jetzt muss ich nur überlegen.
We are? Let men like Asav fight over it. It's none of our concern. Fighting wars was my concern for a time. Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Okay, ich muss erstmal nach unten und dann. Ja, okay, passt. Ja, genau, dann machen wir das so. Dann mache ich um 12. Okay, Moment. Ich bin hier total falsch.
Beautiful out here. Is this your first visit to India? Yeah. Not a lot of folks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them. Where have you been? Where haven't I been? Whichever question works for you. Well, I haven't been to the States. Really? Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The US was only founded a couple of hundred years ago. True. What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland.
Nice choice. Beautiful there.
Well, it's quiet. I'm spoiled. And I want to see those northern lights.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list. You should go when we're done here.
Someday.
have other things to attend to first.
Dann fahre ich jetzt hier wieder zurück, aber ich muss ja hier, nee, genau, ich muss hier weiter. Das müsste dann nämlich der letzte Tempel sein. Und ja, dann ist halt die Frage, ob es danach noch ein.
Over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact.
You coming with?
Feel like stretching my legs.
Rightio.
Okay. Okay, das war dieses Ding zum Entdecken. Gucken wir mal.
What is this place?
You got me.
Ach, da sind nur Affen.
Fraser, over here. Look.
What? What is it?
Monkeys.
You seem excited.
I like monkeys.
So. Oh. Ah, fuck. Ja, das war so klar.
What have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Oh. I'll just jot that down.
Okay, das sind jetzt, aber ich vermute mal, das sind optionale Dinge. Wer wird jetzt nicht deswegen noch mal die Karte?
Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols?
Andenken Jäger. Finden Sie die Hoysala Andenken, okay. Achso.
There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
It filled one of the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all.
Ach, okay, ja. Diese Stellen sind dann.
Get the tusk?
Don't think so, but.
Extra cash. Rot.
Right. Come on, ja. Let's get back to it.
Nee, ich mach jetzt weiter mit der Hauptstory.
Hey, no hitchhikers. Shoot.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
Look safe.
Smells safe. Let's go.
So, jetzt müssen wir hier lang. Über was streamst du? Über eine Elgato in meinem Rechner, der jetzt geht, wieder geht zum Glück, erstmal provisorisch. Und dann halt über OBS halt auf dem PC.
Shit. The rebels beat us here.
Okay, jetzt sind wir aber da. Ich meine, das kennen wir ja schon, dass die Rebellen zuerst da sind. Ah, nice. Was hast du alles drin im Rechner? Also im Moment halt, wie gesagt, die Elgato. Dann früher hatte ich eine. Also mein Rechner ist ziemlich alt noch. Also der ist jetzt 4, 5 Jahre mindestens mal alt. Also habe ich immer noch ein FX. AMD FX 8350, also so ein 8-Kerner mit 3,7 GHz, aber noch in der aus der Generation vor den Ryzen Prozessoren. Und bisher hatte ich noch eine R9 390 Grafikkarte drin, aber die hat halt neulich den Geist aufgegeben und jetzt hat mir halt ein Kumpel erstmal eine alte eine alte 6950 geliehen, damit der Rechner halt überhaupt wieder läuft. Ansonsten habe ich noch 16 GB RAM und ich meine 512 GB SSD und noch eine 1 TB Festplatte. Ja. Das war's so. Ja, ziemlich.
Fraser, you okay? Yep. Come on in. Water's fine. I mean, don't drink it.
Weil vielleicht werde ich mir jetzt doch bald irgendwann nochmal einen neuen Rechner holen, weil aufrüsten, also beziehungsweise auf Windows 11 zum Beispiel updaten kann ich mit meinem Rechner nicht mehr. Und ja, eine neue Grafikkarte müsste ich mir halt eh irgendwie besorgen. Und da ist es dann bei den derzeitigen Preisen fast schon billiger, insgesamt einen Rechner zu kaufen. Ja, und wenn ich das mache, habe ich mir überlegt, dann bekommt der Joe halt meinen alten Rechner und dann der hat auch eine USB-Elgato bei sich rumliegen und dann könnte er halt auch über... Oh, ja, verdammt, ich werde zu langsam. Und dann könnte er halt auch über Rechner streamen. Muss ich jetzt wieder tauchen, ne? Ja, jetzt tauche ich. Konzentriere ich mich gerade mal aufs Tauchen. Weil das ist halt gerade, wenn du dann halt solche Sachen wie Alerts und so machen willst, dann ist halt ein Rechner eigentlich unabdingbar. Hey, komm. Okay, naja, egal. Vielleicht geht's hier weiter.
think I heard one.
I'm smaller than most men.
I thought we were talking about those things.
We are. What?
What the? That's a nice deal.
They're still on fire!
Ja, ich wusste es. Ich wusste es. Ich meine, vielleicht hätte ich versuchen können, in Deckung zu bleiben, aber...
Wait, what was that?
Be careful.
Wo findet man da den besten Punkt, um aus dem Wasser zu kommen? Das ist gar nicht so. Ey, haben sie fast keine Möglichkeiten mal gebaut, sich effektiv zu verschanzen, irgendwie. Ja, super.
Found them!
Ja, ach Mann, warum bleibst du denn stehen? Ach, warum?
Does not afford luxury.
Well, trade them. I'm sure there's a man here with floppy boots.
I'm smaller than most men.
I thought we were talking about
something over there.
Watch yourself. What did you find?
Clear over here.
Hat er die mal im Zweierpack, oder? Die sind natürlich auch noch alle. Oder gepanzert.
You okay? Slightly deaf.
Nee, geht doch.
Good. Let's keep moving.
Geht doch. Man muss nur ein bisschen taktisch vorgehen. Tja, wenn ich jetzt wüsste, wo es weitergeht, ach, da vielleicht. Okay, da hätte ich auch noch rumschleichen können. Ach da, oh lol. Manchmal stelle ich mich aber auch dümmer an als ich.
Oh my.
What the hell is this?
Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be go to hell. That's elaborate. Oh shit. Statue moved again.
Uh-oh. Oh.
Turns
okay.
Out walloped by an axe. Hurts a little.
I'll bet. You all right?
Yeah, all in a day's work.
I'd rather watch the monster.
Flattery gets you everywhere.
Also rather not get hit by an axe.
Okay. Was ist das Rätsels Lösung? Was heißt hier too slow? Ich sag das denn bitte. Nee. Was heißt hier too slow?
Hits all three platforms with one swing. So don't be there when it does. Got it.
All three, okay.
I think that's what you did last time.
I think you're right.
Wie soll ich das denn bitte managen, dass das...
To repeat yourself,
creature of habit.
Wieso sagt ihr mir die Lösung dann nicht einfach? Okay, also nochmal überlegen. Ich darf nicht auf der Plattform sein, wenn.
Lights, come on. Careful. It'll strike on the next jump.
Ja, ich weiß. Okay, geschafft.
I think that did it. Come on over.
Coming.
Teddy macht noch Erinnerungsfotos.
Oh, for goodness sake. Three statues with two different symbols now. A star and rings.
They're all Hoysala sun symbols, but I like your descriptions better.
Weil das eine Rätsel ja noch nicht genug war. Bitte, bitte. Och, komm, ihr wollt mich doch verarschen, hm? Wollt mich doch jetzt gerade so. Okay, ist die Frage. Da darf ich jetzt nicht hin. Okay. Das war schon im Ansatz richtig, weil wenn ich jetzt da... Er mich natürlich, weil er immer alle drei haut.
Keep an eye on the statues and symbols.
Okay.
Keep an eye on the statues and symbols.
Ach, das switcht die, das switcht das Symbol. Und das switcht nur das Symbol, okay. Das ist Selbstmord.
Das ist tricky.
Und jetzt sehe ich natürlich diesen Bruder nicht. So klappt es nicht. Ja, möglicherweise. Genau. Aber da sind ja drei Symbole hintereinander gerade. Deswegen jetzt hier mache hier, ja genau, und dann schlägt er nämlich, das ist jetzt völlig egal wo, genau, das lange Gebäude vor, das heißt
keep an eye on the statues and symbols.
Ja, ja, ja. Ich weiß. Geht schon mal nicht rüber. Ja, genau. Nee.
Is raised.
Ja, ich weiß. Das So. Ja, und das, da ist es jetzt egal, was ich mache. Das ist nicht der Weg. Nur was ist dann der Weg? Wirklich? Was ist denn der Weg? Hey, wir haben keine Spielzeit mehr. Wir müssen noch mal ein ganz schweres Rätsel rein.
Is raised.
Be a miss there.
Okay, so far, so good.
Mist.
Damn it.
Careful, the axe is raised.
Close enough.
Mann. Das ist eine Kopfnuss. Naja, ich mach mal 4 Dörfer im Schatz suche und dann guck ich aber mal nach.
I'm all ears.
Okay, so
wait, is this relative to me or relative to the room?
The room.
Got it. Go.
Start by jumping straight.
Worked that much out on my own.
Okay, also da haben sie dann eine Lösung für.
Fresh air.
Für, ich geb's ja zu, Idioten wie mich. Ich blick da nicht durch.
Let's make an axe.
Let's make an axe, das werde ich wohl noch hinkriegen.
Oh, what the hell? That's not fair.
Both the middle and inside pieces seem to move the outside here.
Nice to see you, Shiva.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Whoa! Shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There'd be water. Now that's 3.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner tends my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right.
Nora, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us.
Yeah.
You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to feel.
No one does, love. Let's head back to the car.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes. What it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too right. Not many of us...
Wait a sec.
The Solves boys got here first.
Yeah.
Da hinten müssen wir irgendwo hochkommen. Ja.
All right. And we were talking about...
What were you saying about working with women?
Oh, right. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge. Then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
Oh, you're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away, just be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice.
Here
we go. Coming.
Right behind you. Magnificent. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoi Salah certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match. For the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know yet. But I'm guessing we should give that a try. Should we dance?
Try not to break it this time.
Sassy.
What the hell?
Oh, that's what I'm talking about.
Can't say I was expecting that. You
Just, taking it all in.
Okay, das Auto können wir nicht hier hochholen. Okay, es schließt sich wieder.
Welcome to downtown Halabadoo. The last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular.
Huh. And what? Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Hang on. Yeah, look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower.
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You're one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person, then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that. Look, I'm... Oh. Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Halabadoo?
Yeah. Come on.
Warte noch mal an. Die große Schlacht ist crazy.
Hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to make this. The craftsmen, the engineers.
Yeah. Their work still stands. But they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
Okay, yeah.
Found the stairs down. What's left of them, anyway? Any thoughts how we get up to the crown?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Bum. Then I guess we're climbing.
Climbing ist eine gute Idee, aber wo? Oh. Kommen wir da rüber? Ach, die ist da unten.
We can swing across.
Okay. Ready?
You first.
Way up. There, look. You can see some structures beneath the falls.
You're right.
Vielleicht gibt's nicht hier irgendwo. Nee. Structures being supported here. Ja, schön, nur wie komme ich da an dieses... dieses Teil dran, da sind wir außer Reichweite. Da sind wir außer Reichweite. Ja. Oder ich werde mich wahrscheinlich wieder in den Tod stürzen. Aber ja, nee. Dass sie dann einfach wieder runterspringt. Ja. Geht doch.
They're even more impressive up close.
And we're about to get closer.
My apologies.
Jetzt knete nur sozusagen über die Hand in den Kopf.
You sure it's safe? You know, you keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time if you just assume it's not.
Oh,
oh boy. It's definitely not safe, by the way.
I saw. Think you can get back up here?
Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up.
Ja, schön. Wie komme ich jetzt hier? Ja, doch, da, ja, so. Dachte schon, der Ast bricht jetzt gleich ab.
You said Ganesh was the remover of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place him in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horse is not chasing for Halavidu?
He's also the lord of good fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it. That's cool.
Wow.
Is this really the only way across?
Yep.
Ich habe nur keine Ahnung. Ah, okay. Nein. Wollte ich schießen?
Amazing. Oh, fun, right?
That was the craziest thing I've ever done.
In a good way or bad way?
I'll let you know.
Och nee, oder? So, das.
Doing great, China.
Thanks. I'll be doing better when we get to the farm.
Surprised we haven't seen Asav yet. Not one would.
Oh, he's around. Doubt we'll see him up here.
Why is that?
He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
So noch weiter hoch. Oh, jetzt müssen wir gleich in den Kopf einsteigen können.
I think I see a place we can swing over to the crown. Just a little farther to go.
Oh, oh, shit. Oh,
thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Okay, da müssen wir uns rüber schwimmen.
Hm? Worth it?
Impressive.
Yeah.
No. How do we get off this thing?
Okay. Easy does it.
Okay.
More sturdy up here.
Don't jinx us. Here's our way in, courtesy of the Persian army. Wow, nice shot.
The Persians must have had a trebuchet.
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles, like this one, and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia, like a normal person.
You ready? Incredible. It's our old friends, Parashurama and Ganesh.
Friends? Looks like they're fighting.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other.
We're told that they're fine. Ganesh isn't even armed.
I guess it's not really his style.
So, geht's jetzt weiter? So ein Schatz. Gelegenheitsschatzsuche. Finde 5 Schätze, okay. Ja, ich habe mich hier jetzt echt nicht tot gesucht, ne, Schätzen. Ich bin auch niemand, der Collectibles wegen des Collecten sucht, gerade wenn es so viele gibt. Ich meine, in den alten Tomb Raider Games oder so, da war das ja noch überschaubar. Pro Level hattest du dann, keine Ahnung, 15 oder so. Ja, nee, es waren sogar weniger. Also, je mehr Sachen du sammeln musst, desto demotivierender finde ich das teilweise. Einfach weil es nur eine Fleißarbeit ist. Okay, hier gibt es absolut gar nichts. Moment, da ist ein Tor. Aber da können wir nichts machen. Was? Willst du von mir, Chloe, Nadine? Was soll ich hier tun?
They barricaded the door. Didn't do them much good.
Guess they didn't expect the Persians to drop in from above.
You'd think after 2 prior invasions they'd be prepared for anything.
Or they just never thought they'd be defeated.
Through here.
Right behind you.
Hey, look. Armament. You were right, Nadine.
I have my moment.
Looks to be a mix of Persian and Hoysala.
First line of defense.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, another one of these doors. Now let's see. Oh, good. This one actually works. Yeah. Nice to get some light.
Okay.
Feels like a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony, Antyeshti, Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Too late for these poor bastards.
Hey, up here. What the hell?
Jesus. This was it? Their final stand?
Well, wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain.
Ja, wollen wir es mal hoffen.
Here's our way in. Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Okay. Come on, old fellow. There we go. Excuse me. Sorry.
We must be getting close.
Hopefully closer than these guys.
Mm. List of us looks familiar.
Let's hope it doesn't turn on the water in here. Huh. Well, that's different.
What is all this?
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door. Okay, on the left, we have Shiva gifting Parashurama the axe. And on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesha's tusk.
Wait, mm-hmm. With the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesha's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
That's family. Come on, let's see about opening that door.
So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does. Alright, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
Let's do this. Over you go. I see what's happening.
The shadows move the mirror.
Right. So let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
Was geht da drin? Gut, Uncharted hatte schon immer viele Rätsel. Aber... Mann. Ich hab jetzt keine... Oder wisst ihr was? Ich mache jetzt mal, es sind zwar erst 3 Stunden, Aber ich mache jetzt erstmal Schluss mit Lost Legacy und vielleicht machen wir das morgen früh dann weiter. Und nachher gibt's noch mal ein bisschen FIFA. Also, danke fürs Einschalten. Ich hoffe, es hat euch soweit Spaß gemacht. Und ja, wir sehen uns dann nachher spätestens um 12 für eine Runde FIFA. Also, bis dann.